What's going on, guys? My name is Zisso, and if you haven't heard yet, but Future Philly recently updated the Trello board for Battlelands Royale, and it's basically where they keep all the information about the new updates that we're gonna get, and they actually added some pretty cool stuff, and I just want to share it with you guys. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. But anyways, let's get on with the video. So with Season 8 almost coming to an end, with only 30 days left of the season, it was kind of about time for us to get some information on what was going to come to the game besides skins and what the battle pass was going to be, like new features. And they actually gone ahead and did that. Now we're going to talk about the more important ones. Now clans hasn't been updated yet, but maybe we'll get some information on it during season 9 just to build up some hype for season 10. Okay, so the important things we're going to be talking about is new game modes, new map locations, and premium battle boxes. Alright, so we haven't gotten a new game mode since Season 5, which was Squads, and I think what this new game mode will be is Trios. Now, Trios has been asked for in the past, way before Squads, but they added Squads instead of Trios, so this could possibly be the new game mode. Now this could be Trios, or Future Play can surprise us with a different type of game mode, but like, honestly, Trios is something that a lot of players want, and it could possibly be this. Now there is a different slot that says more new game modes on the Trello board, and maybe that can be like a 16 versus 16 type of thing, but I honestly see that as a mini game instead of a game mode. So Trios is most likely going to come to the game. It's not guaranteed yet, but we'll see if Future Play will surprise us with a different type of game mode or Trios. We'll have to see. Now the next one we're going to be talking about is one that actually surprised me, because it said new map locations with an S instead of new map location without an S, which means that we'll most likely get more than one new location added into Season 9. Now obviously, this could have been a mistake by Future Play, but we don't know yet. Getting a new map location is cool and all, I'd rather want to see Future Play bring back old locations from the Season 1 through Season 6 map back. Now this is just an idea, but it would be really cool to see some of the old map locations brought into the new map, but again, this is just an idea. We don't know if it's some of the old spots are going to be added. For all we know, we are getting new map locations. But anyways, let's move on to premium battle boxes. Now, when I first saw this thing on the Trello board, I was actually surprised. We're gonna get a new battle box coming into the game, or it could just be a different style of it. Now, we don't have much information about this, but seeing a new premium battle box into the game, I think it's gonna be really cool. Maybe it can be a daily login bonus when you buy the battle pass. Each day you get a battle box. Honestly, that'd be pretty cool. Or it can just be a totally different type of thing, but we don't know yet. We'll have to wait and see for season 9, but this does look like a pretty cool thing that will be added into the game. But that's gonna be it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.